Why these women nowadays want to be so independent and they want to be their own boss and I don't need a man? And
well, what we have to take responsibility for that.
Yeah.
Because the black woman has had to raise the children alone and hold down the community alone for quite a long time because of the war against black men. So we cannot expect our women to be submissive when they had a history of having to take care of the whole house,
by
be
themselves.
The man and the woman by themselves.
Mm.
So I think we as black men can be somewhat disingenuous when we accuse black women of being too headstrong. She had to be in order to survive. And I think that if we want them to transform, to adopt a more feminine posture, because we would like that. But before she can do that, she has to be absolutely certain that we're going to hold her down. She has to be absolutely certain that we're not going to walk out on her, that when we commit to her, we're committing to her for good. Because sometimes it's best to stay in a struggle than to have somebody sell you a fairy tale of how they can make things better only to walk out on you. You understand? I wouldn't want us to do a Deion Sanders. You understand? Come there and get everybody hopes up and then walk out on them. And so, you know, I'm not in a rush to see my sisters change their attitude towards being independent until we as black men assure them that we are there for the long run. Because when she looks at all these black men dating out the race, she look at all the black men who want to be serial monogamous and players for the rest of their life, you know, I can't fault her from adopting that position. Because being tough allowed her to raise them kids. Being tough allowed her to work them jobs. Being tough allowed her to hold down the community. Being tough allowed her to pay off for them college tuition for all those children. Being tough allowed her to make it without having a man she could depend on. I don't want her giving that up unless we're certain we can hold her down.
Gotcha.
Yeah.